down on a corner, hiding his hands. He was a broken man, looking for a second chance. And all he knew was all the things that had happened weren't so fair to him. So he sat down and tried to think about it. He saw those flashing blue lights, followed by, "Sir, have you been drinking tonight?" And I ain't drunk, no, I ain't high. I'm just a man trying to get by. And this old world, it's got me down. That's why I'm hanging around this part of town. Yes, sir, I might be out of luck, but I sure as hell ain't drunk. Lost my kids, I lost my wife. Man, what am I doing living this kind of life? And I can't take much more of this. But then he got up and realized it's gotta be more than this. The officer just looked and said, "Oh, I'm sorry, son, I guess I'll leave you on your own." He said, "I ain't drunk, no, I ain't high. I'm just a man trying to get by. This old world, it's got me down. That's why I'm hanging around this part of town. Yes, sir, I might be out of luck, but I sure as hell ain't drunk." And he went home that night, closed his eyes in bed, woke up in the morning and said, "No, I ain't drunk, no, I ain't high. I'm just a man trying to get by. And this old world, it may get me down. That's why I was hanging around that part of town. Yeah, I might be down on my luck, and I might be so out of luck, but I sure as hell ain't drunk." Sure as hell ain't